time till we get started.
Right here in College Park, Georgia, at the Georgia International Convention Center, right outside of Atlanta, GA. And where are we at? We are at the Dirty South. Here you're going to see some of the most flamboyant hip-hop artists, some of the most rich artists, some of the most talented artists and athletes and very important people in the world today. We started out a few years ago. Now they're rocking heavy and hard and doing it like only the South can do it. And this is Wild Killer Law with Hit TV, where we bring you the baddest interviews that you can find. And I'm saying peace.
Right now, you're tuned in to Hit TV.
What's up, y'all? This is Misha LaDon. You're tuned in to Hit TV, and we got Diamond in the house. What's up, Mom?
What's happening?
Let me ask you, what do you feel about the impact of Obama being elected as the first African-American president?
I'm excited. Obama.
Hey, man, first I'd like to say, man, I appreciate y'all. Don't block the vote, the whole campaign. Me and Zoe did, the whole Bad Boy South did. Man, it's a great privilege, and it was time for a great change. And I love the whole Obama movement.
I mean, just to be a part of this history, I mean, it's amazing. We always thought that it'd happen. Just for it to happen in our lifetime, it's just wonderful.
I'm very excited about it. I'm a part of history. And I can't wait to see the future. I'm looking forward to it.
That changed all of our lives. I dedicated to everybody that passed away before they got to see a black president. You know, definitely everybody, you know, all our ancestors,
all our
grandparents and our great-grandparents and everything.
Absolutely.
You know, it was their hard work and their dedication that got us to this point. So, you know, it was the biggest thing in my life, and I'm sure a lot of people feel that way, so I can't wait to see what the future holds.
Oh man, it's priceless, man. You know, there's new history that's just been made, and I'm just glad to be able to talk to my kids about some more history that we made, a new black president. So shouts out to Barack, but shouts out to the whole campaign. It's a time for a change, and we changed it.
What? Man, he a real OG in this game, you hear me? I respect him to the 100%. It's a blessing. First black president, you know what I'm saying? President's black, you know what I'm saying? That's what it is.
I think that things will never be the same anymore. The mindset of the people has changed forever. You can never say that you can't be president of the United States, and you can never say that you're not as great as you actually are.
I guess we can say, man, the dream lives on. You know what I'm talking about? The way King always tried to fight for, you know what I'm talking about?
That's
so
right.
We finally get a chance to see what was going on.
Absolutely.
It's about time for change, man, you know what I'm saying? I'm just glad I was here to witness, you know what I'm saying, the historical moment, real talk, man. I can tell my kids about it.
I think it's huge. I think it's huge. I don't think we've ever had a president that spoke to the youth that had so much youth influence over there. So many young people voted. So many black people got out and vote. I think the impact is tremendous.
Oh, man, the impact is going to be so serious. You know, I hope that it trickles down to our young men, our young black men, and really shows them that you really can do anything. You know, you don't have to, it's not all about rapping, it's not all about that, the hip-hop stuff. There are other ways you can be successful in life, and I appreciate Obama and his whole family just being a positive role model for all of us.
It kind of take the glass ceiling off for us. We don't really have no more excuses. Not only him being president, but the last two secretaries of state being black people, Condoleezza Rice and Colin Powell, like, our dreams and aspirations have to get a little higher than basketball and rap now.
Oh, we're about to get money now. It's back when Clinton was in the building now, you know what I mean? So Obama's here, we done made history, and I'm glad I'm here to see it.
I mean, it's something that we've never seen in our lifetime, and I think it's an incredible thing. I'm just really glad that I'm able to see him, my husband, and of course my two-year-old daughter. I make her say Barack Obama, so, you know, it's a beautiful thing. You know, I just want people to be aware that it's going to take some time for him to make those changes.
Yes, it will.
But I think we're moving in the right direction.
Oh, man, when I woke up the next morning, I felt like a better businessman. I felt more inspired. You know, I was just basking in my presidential skin.
Yeah, man, it's real crazy, you know what I'm saying? I went and voted. I put the whole thing on YouTube. You know,
that's
I recorded when I went out and voted. And basically, man, you know, it's a historical moment. I was very, very excited when it went down. You know, I love Obama.
Amazing. It's amazing. It's motivation.
It's amazing. It's a beautiful thing. I'm so proud. It makes you be proud of the country. It makes you be proud of America. I think it's a great move. I think it gives kids, younger generation, to believe that you have a chance to believe that you could be anything. You could become whatever you want to be. It's not just a lawyer or a doctor or artist. You could become the president. That's amazing. So I was crying like, wow, but it's a beautiful thing.
I'm glad I lived to see it, and my daughters too, so it's just, you know, it's an act of God, if anything, you know what I'm saying? I like that.
We're here right now at the end of the 2008 Dirty Awards. We started off very well. We was on the black carpet. You had many hip-hop entertainers such as Ludacris, big-time producers such as Block Entertainment, Young Jock, and T.I. himself showed up, which at the end, there was a controversy that started, unfortunately, between two rival groups. Shawty Lo of ATL fame, as well as T.I., a Tip. Tip seemed to take the positive hand in the whole situation, but at the end, as it was concluded, unfortunately, the entourage of Shawty Lo came up and the altercation happened. And therefore, the event had to be ended. Unfortunately, to everybody's demise, I think the crowd in particular wanted to see something positive. And in fact, they were chanting for positivity during the awards when they were thinking about closing it down. And unfortunately, again, it got shut down due to violence. So we're here wrapping it up right now. The crowd is leaving. People are going outside. And now we're about to interview some people to kind of see what is their take on the nice events.
Hit TV, Young Tro, Young LA, the best thing going, black boy, white boy swag, black boy swag, white boy tags. Y'all already know what's going on, man.
Hey, what's up, y'all? This is Trina. You're watching Hit TV. Make sure you keep it live.
What's up, Hit TV? I love y'all. And make sure you represent here at the 2008 Dirty Awards.
You already know it's the boss, Rick Ross, and you checking out Hit TV. Don't go nowhere. Yeah.
Yeah, I'm giving a shout out to Hit TV. You know what it is, your boy Nitty. My homeboy player Saw. You know what's happening.
Love Saw, Hit TV, what it do, man. Appreciate you. Holla at you.
Yo, grind time rap gang, bang, bang, bang. You looking at me, Killer Mike, on Hit TV. Chill.
What's up, guys? It's your girl, Carrie Hilson. You are watching Hit TV.
Check this out. You got the privilege of hearing my voice and the honor of seeing my face. This is Dilla himself, I-20 repping DTP. Hit TV, you know what it is.
Yo, much love and much respect. This is Doug E. Fresh with Square Arm, and this is Hit TV.
You already know Hit TV.
Hey, tell a friend, your boy Unk in the building, second season in stores. Hit TV is what you watching, man. It's going down live in ATL.
You already know what it is, man. Barack Drama, the mixtape president, DJ Drama. Shout out to Hit TV. Pay attention.
What's up? It's your girl, Dom. I'm giving a shout out to Hit TV, baby. Yeah.
And it's your boy Big Block, home of the East Side, Chevrolet.
Yeah, your boy Gorilla Zone, man. We shouting out.
Yeah, man, Hit TV, Block ENT, Bad Boy South. What it do?
Hey, what it do? This your boy Soulja Boy. Tell them right now you tune in to Hit TV. Y'all keep it locked.